riding out here to Crazy Cajun on a vendredi au soir, sir. Gonna be with you until un grand minuit. That's a great midnight where I come from. Doing it too, like if we had all kind of good senses there, Houston. Gonna be out last night here on the radio tonight. So kind of been around with us, we got some goodies for you. Turn your tape recorder on. I might not be around for a long time, darling. You gonna need some of them old records you can't find. Come on, baby. Hey, look out now. Sure hope you like Gail's show, because she's too much. You ought to see her. Ha-ha! All right, baby. Let's go on back in the garage now and give you some of that fat domino from down there in New Orleans, Louisiana. Lashle pa fat. Woo! Gotta get on up, stay with us, baby. Stay up now. That's where's that? Clifton Chanier, you on a some deal, Father Dio Soir. I ride the thing called as high as a Georgia pine. That's all the man is. Hey! Look out there. Yeah. All right. Come on now. I got all wrapped up in it, man.
We have a problem here.
What is it?
We're out of records.
That, ain't that some terrible shit?
I tell you what, let's take a left on it and put that in the complete.
What, this one?
Dominique. Pick you up when? You know I ain't. Woo! Ha 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 ha, my man. Pretty face, honey. Ow! Wanna go around? Spend some of that money. What I like. All right. That's an old late, very good friend of mine, the Big Bopper from Beaumont, Texas, there. A man got killed along with Buddy Holly and Richie Valens way back then, lost a whole ton of talent and a lot of hearts. You better sure believe. Big Bopper, a lot of people might want to pick up on a little history. The only thing I knew about him, he was one hell of a nice cat, one of my personal friends. Wrote this tune right here on the in the backseat of a car from Beaumont, Texas, over here to the studios where Sugar Hill is at now, as a backside to a song he thought was going to be his A-side called The Purple People Leader Meets the Witch Doctor. And so he didn't have that to put on the back, and he wrote this song, Chantilly Lace, and that became a 3 million seller. You better sure believe it. And then he passed away and got killed. He was a disc jockey in Beaumont, Texas for about 2 years at a radio station, KTRM, over there. And did all this type of stuff he did on his shows he's doing on this record, and run up one of the highest ratings that Beaumont, Texas and the Golden Triangle ever had, and ain't never been matched since. Because when he come out with the Big Bopper, Bebopper talk all the time over there, in them days, you know, rock and roll was just breaking loose, and so it made him kind of like the leader and the man. He used to go to school down in Beaumont, get off at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, start a show, and would go on for about 3 hours. And believe me, he carried the load, and he's carried it ever since, and nobody's been able to match the ratings in that. Golden Triangle, the Big Bopper. You want to stomp your foot, slap your mama because you love her, and all them old crazy things you can't figure out. Makes you want to do that.
The monkey and the baboon was playing in the grass.
What it do, what it do?
The monkey stuck his finger in the baboon's ice cream.
Hot no. In the what? Hot no. Just worrying the hell out of me too, honey.
one and one is two.
And what you say?
Three is six.
What you say?
So good looking, but I
no, don't tell me about it now. Don't tell me about it. Woo! Stoop down, Mama, and let the daddy look at it. He's beginning to worry the hell out of me, too. Woo! This good old KPFT in the FM, not in the AM, in Houston, Texas. And with 90.1 spot on the radio dial, here in Houston, you find us here every Friday night except...